is so cute. We touched down in Miami like a couple hours ago, and now we're staying here until tomorrow when we get on the cruise for a week. I'm so excited. My first cruise ever. Okay, great, because I don't feel like carrying this around anymore. Look at all these damn bags. Oh my god.
Texas in the house. City, New Jersey, and Staten Island, New York. Shout out to the OG, Tom Joyner. Cause I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm black and black, and I'm black, y'all. Love is love always. Ladies and gentlemen, are y'all ready to see some Red Man and Method Man? Wu-Tang Clan strikes again. The RZA, the GZA, all dirty bastards. Inspect the deck, record the chef. Yukon, Capadonna, Master Killer, Streetlight, the Rape Man, Along Mathematics, Ghostface Killer, and H.O.D. Man. H.O.D. Y'all like that? It's your phone, don't protection, I switch the code. Stick a pound to cut the drum, then get them on the phone. Riding, pop, straight up, mash out the car. The fuck out. We can live in the badass crib with thousands of work like you don't need a friend to be my wife, just be there for me. Hey! Hey! Baby, I like it! Yeah! A little louder. I can't hear you. 30 seconds. In the zone with your brother from the people. Put your lights out. Put your lights out. Get into the truck and get the feeling with your bike. Yeah. Different Avenue. Get at you. Look at you, the battle crew. Just put that attitude. Something be going in. What's going on? Busting up the system.
Room, because I was lost. I did not know where I was going.
We in here tearing up. Peanut butter, ice cream. My beautiful mommy.
So pretty.
I'm so grateful to be on a trip. It's so cool. I am so sleepy.
We getting a party. The party is just starting.
Hey!
You put my glasses on.
Right, there you go.
That was a nasty cut right there, bro. You got to blend that in way better than that. That pissed me off right there.
Seeing last night. Saw you standing there. Couldn't picture the color. Were you really there? I wanna know. You and I. Seems so real. So real, I don't know.
Y'all, I've never been on a cruise before. This is so cool. I'm like, it's like taking my breath away. Oh my god. Literally can't see anything. I was so sleepy, but now I'm awake. Why do I feel like I want to cry? Oh my god. ever since the boat started moving, it's like so topsy-turvy. With my mom over here playing, but I'm
They call me Big Daddy.
Mi madre.
Si se parece mucho.
Ay, gracias.
Muy bonita. Pero muy bonita.
The water out here is warm. If we could get to the beach.
Thank you. so freaking beautiful. Like, I love to travel.
Thank God that I am able to travel and that I have parents that will take me to travel. Because this is amazing. Like, oh my gosh. Life is so, like, this world is so endless. Like, it's so infinite and massive. If you can, if you have the funds, go have the fun and go travel, because amazing. Top tier. Amazing, lovely, so grateful, everything. Look at the boat. Good. And I think tomorrow is Earth, Wind, and Fire. I'm so excited. Y'all do not understand how much I love Earth, Wind, and Fire's music. Like, please. And to be able to see them. But yeah, I'm so excited to see them. Today we went to Puerto, which is in the Dominican Republic, and tomorrow we're gonna be in Puerto Rico. Very exciting.
Mania. No front. You don't have to.
Those dresses are pretty.
And all over this little store.
You see any? They look a bit old.
Thank you.
this mountain is.
Come on, you shine a star, you shine a star, you shine a star.
This was such a fun cruise. I'm so thankful that I was able to come on with my parents. Y'all, one thing I love about this cruise, or I don't know if this is like a cruise-wide thing. This is my first ever cruise. They feed you like a mother on here. Like, oh my goodness. Like, breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, late night snack. Like, oh my God. Like, I just love seeing the world so much. Like, the world is so beautiful, and going on this trip really just made me think, like, wow, I could really just do this for the rest of my life, like, just travel. I know that stuff like this is not just easy for everybody to do, so I really just want to take it in and appreciate it. Like, yesterday I was just on the pool deck on the 12th floor, just looking out at the ocean, listening to music. I was literally listening to, like, old school music, which, if you live by an ocean or a body of water, literally listening to your favorite music while looking at the ocean is so peaceful. Like, it's therapy. It's actually therapeutic, because I was just, like, listening to, like, just old songs, old 80s, 70s, 90s R&B, and it was so tranquil. Like, ugh.
Okay, y'all, this is the fit. I look so cute.
Well, y'all, I have been putting that shit on this for this cruise. Like, I really been putting that shit on. Like, I just love any opportunity to step.
Cleveland, Ohio. See, 216 in this thing. What you gonna do for us tonight?
I got a new single out. It's called Love. It's featuring Marvin Gaye. Got Marvin Gaye vocals on it. Approved.
Now she is like a woman on the sick of me, and this is probably gonna be toxic, wicked, and godly. Cause the sex is so strong, but the love is stronger. Never thought I'd be the woman who can love my hunger. Lustful women, lustful women. And you can tell by how much she grinning on that nigga. Got body to fit the facade, and I'm a typical black man, I'm something tomorrow. How does she view me? Like Malcolm and Huey, Biggie and Pop, she not the type to fit in the box. She's gonna love me forever, rather she be waiting and not be out the same.
Hey, baby, I can't live life without you. Alright, y'all, be nice, we got company.
Winner.